pulling the prank.
Hey Malena, Malmount 2, Broward, and Brevard, let's prank Mabel and Dipper when they come out of the media center.
Okay.
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 Broward, what do you have in your pocket?
I have a plastic toy spider on the string.
Wow, that looks so real. It is made of rubber. Anyways, Malena, what do you have in your mind?
I have a flower that squirts water when I squeeze the liquid through the tube.
Good, Malena. Many people will think you're a clown, but you aren't. Good. Hey Brevard, what did you bring in today?
It's a magical box.
I don't have an item to prank with, but I'll yell. Dipper and Mabel are crybabies. Right, Sabine?
Yes, Malmout too. That could do the ultimate prank of all time.
Oh look, here come the Pines twins now.
Dipper and Mabel are nothing but big Gravity Falls loser crybabies.
Hey, me, Clarabel, and Alexa all caught you, Sabina, along with Malina, Mau Mau 2, Broward, and Brevard red-handed. We are telling Principal Wolf right on you five. She is not going to be happy with you five.
Darren, Clarabel, and Alexandria. What brings you three musketeers here? Are you Porthos, Athos, or Aramis or something?
No. Mau Mau II, Sabina, Malina, Broward, and Brevard decided to get a rubber plastic spider on a string, a flower that sprays water through a tube when you squeeze it, and a magical box that pops out a random character, such as a fox.
And did what?
Broward put the spider on Mabel's hair. Brevard put the prank box in front of Dipper, and when he opened it, a fox popped out. And then, Malina sprayed the two with water. Finally, Mau Mau 2 said that they are crybabies. That was Sabina's idea.
Okay, I will bring them in right now, please stand by. Can any available secretary please page Sabina Rees, Melna Buchanan, Mau Mau 2, Broward Nesby, and Brevard Folks to my office please?
Sorry, I can't right now. But you can.
Whatever. Attention! I want the following students to come to my office immediately. Mau Mau 2, Melna Buchanan, Sabina Rees, Broward Nesby, and Brevard Folks. The students I have called please report to my office at this time. Thank you.
Oh no.
We are
definitely
busted.
Mau Mau 2, Melna, Sabina, Broward, and Brevard, the reason why I called you five here is because Darren, Clarabel, and Alexandria all told me that you pranked Mabel and Dipper. Is this true? All five of you troublemakers lying.
Yes, Mrs. Wolf, it is true.
And no, Mrs. Wolf, we aren't definitely lying.
Mau Mau 2, Melna, Sabina, Broward, and Brevard, you know that funny and harmless pranks are not tolerated here at this school. Ever. I am so ashamed of all of you five. That's it. All of you are suspended for 1 week and a third level offense is given. I will be calling your parents and guardians. Mau Mau 2, I will start with you. Hello, is this Mau Mau, Badger Clops, Boy and Adora Bat? Yes, your son Mau Mau 2 did a harmless prank on Mabel and Dipper. Can you come over to this school to collect him? Thanks. Goodbye. Melna, I will call your parents next. Hello, is this Josh and Ansley Buchanan? Yes, your son Melna did a harmless prank on Mabel and Dipper. Can you come over to this school to collect her? Thanks. Goodbye. Sabina, I will call your parents next. Hello, is this Christian and Ellie Rees? Yes, your son Sabina did a harmless prank on Mabel and Dipper. Can you come over to this school to collect her? Thanks. Goodbye. Broward, I will call your father next and he's not going to be happy with you. Hello, is this Mr. Marion Mesby at the Tiptoe Hotel? Yes, your son Broward did a harmless prank on Mabel and Dipper. Can you come over to this school to collect him? Thanks. Goodbye. And finally, Brivard, I will now be calling your parents. Hello, is this Aid and Bernishen Ridden and Folk speaking? Yes, your son Brivard did a harmless prank on Mabel and Dipper. Can you come over to this school to collect him? Thanks. Goodbye. Your parents and guardians are on their way and they are not going to be happy with all five of you.
Mau Mau the second, how dare you cause a harmless 3-1 prank on the Pines twins with your flip buddies. You know that this can cause serious consequences. That's it. You are grounded for 15 days.
And while you are grounded, you will eat nothing but taffy for every snack and lumpy potatoes for every meal.
Let's go back to Pure Heart Kingdom right now. And when we return to Pure Heart Valley, you will go straight to your room and sleep until Breeze Airways starts service.
Oh Mercury, Milena, how dare you cause a harmless 3-1 prank on the Pines twins with your flip buddies. You know that this can cause serious consequences. That's it. You are grounded for 20 days.
Let's go home right now. And when we get home, you will go to your room and sleep until Breeze Airways starts service.
Oh, Parkinson's disease.
Sabina, how dare you cause a harmless 3-1 prank on the Pines twins with your flick bodies. You know that this can cause serious consequences. That's it. You are grounded for 25 days.
Let's go back to Darren's house right now, even though it has only Riley and Darren's dog Sasha inside. And when we get there, you will go to the guest room and sleep until Breeze Airways start service.
Oh Breeze.
Brad, how dare you cause a harmless 3-1 prank on the Pines twins with your flip buddies. You know that this can cause serious consequences. That's it. You are grounded for at least a month.
Let's go back to the Tipton Hotel right now. And when we get there, you will take the elevator up to the 7th floor, go to room 714, and sleep on one of the guest beds until Breeze Airways starts service.
Oh, Tipton.
Brevard, how dare you cause a harmless 3-1 prank on the Pines twins with your flat buddies? You know that this can cause serious consequences, that's it. You are grounded for at least a month and 5 days, which is a total of 35 days. No TV, no movies, no video games, no computer, no Just Dance 3, no train simulator, no electronics, no McDonald's, no BTS, no WITCH, no Bratz, no Mycene, and everything else that matters most to you, including Donkey Kong Country and trivia shows on TV.
Let's go back to the Tailslandian Gardens real estate housing quarters right now, and when we get to me and Aiden's housing unit, you will go to your room and sleep until Breeze Airways starts service.
Oh Bombardier.
Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how. I see danger in your eyes. They know we'll burn down the night. Come in just like the sunrise. You know that we gonna let it in. Tonight, we gonna let it
Hey guys, do you know why I'm at a hotel? Because the Realty GRE will be gone from August 8th to August 14th. And on Sunday, episode 19 of Darren Pixler and Friends will be made, and on Thursday, Darren Pixler and Friends episode 20 will be made. Since next week is Tailslandian Gardens Trivia, episode 3 and 4 of Darren Pixler and Friends season 3 will be delayed until Sunday after I get back from Florida, and Thursday after the Jim Henson logo bloopers video from Culapillis Entertainment is made. Then the Darren Pixler and Friends episode schedule will resonate as normally scheduled. I already made the first two episodes of season 3 of Darren Pixler and Friends, and the training of all new troublemakers getting grounded is complete. Also, the Fender Gets Grounded series has came to a close since Tailslandian Tracker Productions has now merged with Black Sabbath Enterprises. I will still continue with the Grump Brothers, Gerard, Richard, and Frederick Gets Grounded series. Do expect episodes of Mau Mau II Gets Grounded real soon. I cannot do the Mini Force Gets Grounded series, which consists of Old, Sammy, Lucy, and Max, because I am fond of the Korean kids show topping the charts above Poro the Little Penguin. And expect all 5 games of Taleslandium Gardens Trivia, hosted by Tiffany Young and announced by Christian Reese, which is similar to Jeopardy, real soon. I'll see you when I get to Florida.
This is Gabrielle Durham. Do you know why I am at a hotel? Because Taleslin has read his YouTube community post and I'm going to read the Fur Affinity Journal out loud. Please listen carefully. Do expect some pictures to be uploaded onto Fur Affinity really soon, such as a Breeze Airways aircraft, the rental car, and other stuff I will be taking with my Samsung Galaxy S10 via the camera app. Taleslin and I will see you upon our return.